Superstar. No Jay again. Shame. Guess he's so busy being a famous Horizon racer, he doesn't have any time for any actual racing.
You know, it's a big festival, Tristan. There's room for both of you.
Tell him that. Tell him I'll take my invite to the UK festival while he's at it. It's only 3 years too late.
Wait, he never...
Tristan, your personal issues bore me. I am ready to race now.
Oh, hey.
This is Antonia Ritter. She's lead driver in the racing team she owns. You've had a decent run with the Born Fast crew, Superstar, but this is where it ends.
Born Fast.
All dead last. Now, out of my way, please.
Jay, did you invite Tristan to Horizon UK?
What? I don't know. Was I supposed to? He can decide where he goes. He's a grown-up, isn't he?
Yeah, but you're both acting like whiny little... Ah, we'll talk later. This lady can drive.
Yeah, okay. Speak soon.
Driver, I have carefully examined this route. There is no doubt that I will succeed here.
Hey! You knew the route ahead of time? That's not fair!
Incorrect. I have studied every possible permutation of courses along the Mexican road network as a part of my pre-race preparation. I will ignore no opportunity to demonstrate I am the better driver.
Wow. I spent hours choosing a car hall.
You beat me. How did you beat me? Show me what you did on those corners. I want to know everything.
Hey, Antonia. If you want some extra practice, come to Street Scene.
I will consider it. Novelty horns sound fun.
Hey! So I texted Tristan, but my message came out really sarcastic, and long story short, he's sending another Born Fast racer after you.
Calculating route.
Arrived at your destination.
Don't sleep on this driver, Will. I mean it. Take him seriously.
Triss, my man, relax. I'm the best racer in North or South America.
Nice to meet you too, William. Shall we do this?
On fast. Or dead last.
You know it.
Do it. Go, go, go.
Jamin, it's me.
Hey, what's up? How's the race going?
I know you're watching, Jamin. Don't pretend. Wow, this guy. Is he for real?
He's a bit intense. Rich dad, sister's a bit of a character, and he has a whole system for racing, too. He takes this very seriously.
More than very seriously, I think.
This doesn't represent me. This doesn't represent me. Don't put this on my record.
It was fun, William. Perhaps another time?
Right, so, one racing feud at a time, but there's another of Tristan's friends storming around the festival, looking for Kira.
You mean our Kira? Kira Harrison?
Yeah, that's what I said. But no, definitely Kira. Can you go and deliver the bad news? This next racer is kind of intense.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the second exit. arrived at your destination.
Tegan, I told you, Kira isn't here. She's running operations in the UK, and Australia was a long time ago.
Makes no difference to me.
Hey, Tristan. Tegan, I guess we're racing.
It's certainly not a social call.
Wow. Well, okay. Let's go then.
Going fast?
Darn right I am.
Anna, call Jamin.
Calling Jamin.
Jay, look up Tegan Ashley.
One sec. Tegan Ashley. Oh, wow. She tried to buy Horizon Australia.
What? Like, the whole thing?
Yeah, and her mum has the mining money to do it, but Kira told her the festival boss job wasn't for sale. So she...
I guess she didn't take it well.
Nope, not at all.
I can't race my way in. I can't buy my way in. What do you want from me?
Easy, Tegan. Are you all right? Forget about Born Fast. If you want to race for Horizon for a while, clear your head. That's absolutely fine.
Like they'd have me now. Nobody takes me seriously, all because of my family's stupid money.
Are you kidding? We'd love to have you. Nobody at Street Scene cares who your mum is.
So you're the superstar. Tristan's right. Much more impressive than Jimin, and less irritating.
Jay's really nice once you get to know him. Sorry, I didn't get your name.
I'm Katya. Born fast and all of that.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. 200 yards. Turn left. Turn left. Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right, turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Superstar, I believe you've spoken to Katya, my second in command. Maybe the second fastest thing on Earth, after me.
He likes to tell himself that.
Katya and I have been talking, and we thought you might consider joining Born Fast. With you and the crew, Horizon would be history.
Yeah, except I don't care who wins, Tristan. I'm here to have fun.
I told you he would refuse. No matter. Now we get to see who really is second fastest.
Born Fast, or...
See you at the finish line!
Dead last. What? Nobody likes the motto now.
Nice, Kent.
Dialing now.
Yeah?
Hey, Katya! It's me! Can I talk to you about something?
About what?
Tristan. Tell him Jay should not have made that Born Rich joke.
Oh, these boys!
Tristan is just terrified Jay might be right. I'm being called out by one of your favorite racers.
Wait, Tristan is a Jay fan?
He used to send me every midnight run, every PR stunt video. Why do you think he wanted an invite to Horizon UK in the first place?
That makes sense.
Forgive Tristan. He can't help being rich. No, enough therapy. Between you and me, superstar.
Yes, well done, Katya. I knew you'd win. I suppose we could offer a rematch, though.
Yards, you turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
just been challenged to a head-to-head. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, you will arrive at your destination. challenge to a head-to-head. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived early. Horizon Arcade will begin soon.